I'm now at Dahe village in China's Gansu province, which was hit hard by the earthquake midnight Monday. More than 100 people have been killed in Gansu province and its neighboring Qinghai province, according to local earthquake relief headquarters. China's top economic planner said Tuesday that it has activated an emergency response to ensure the supply of energy, electricity, and daily necessities after the earthquake.
Okay.